What's up, everybody? H-Draw Delirious here. We are back in some Assassin's Creed Origins. Now, this is a sponsored video for the new DLC, Curse of the Pharaohs. This will not be a Let's Play. This will be a moment. So I'm going to go through. Hopefully, we get some great moments so I can show you guys. If you're interested, please click the link that I'm going to leave at the top of the description, because this game is a lot of fun to play, and I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll catch you at the end of the video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. But before I do that, these guys gotta pay. Get the hell out of here. Quit them standing around. Where you going? Don't you run from me. No one runs. Oh yeah, huh? Oh yeah, where you going, sir? You ain't going nowhere. Feels good to be back in Assassin's Creed. All right, let's go ahead and get to Thebes.
Welcome.
Oh.
Welcome in Thebes.
Welcome. Thank you.
You need a room?
Sure.
A bigger shield?
Yeah, sure.
A bodyguard?
I don't need a bodyguard. I'm already badass.
What is this?
Uh-oh. Oh, it's a mummy!
Pharaoh's curse!
It's a pharaoh! Oh my gosh, she's bad! Wow!
As Rod leaves,
uh-oh,
you landed a blow.
Oh! Oh, I gotta save the city! I gotta save the day! My name is H-Draw Delirious! You do not attack!
Okay.
No, I will stab you in your guts! Oh! Oh, you didn't like that, did you? You didn't like none of it. You know what? This is a perfect time to take a beautiful photo. Right here, there we go, and picture time. Oh, that's beautiful. That is a beautiful picture. That is. Get the hell out of here! Quit killing the innocents! Stop killing the innocents! You are not listening to me, are you? You're not listening to nobody! Get at it! Oh, it's a damn pharaoh shadow. Woo! Oh, what now, huh? What now? Did that hurt? What about this one? Ah! Wow. So,
someone has the artifact. Is using it to summon the long dead. I must stop them before this curse murders all of Thebes.
So someone has the artifact. I gotta find this artifact.
Said her contact was near Luxor.
Uh-huh. So I gotta go to Luxor. So someone has the artifact, and they're raising the dead, the ghosts of the pharaohs. Oh my god, the curse. The curse is real. I always knew it was gonna be real. Sir, where are you taking me? Where the hell are you taking me? Listen, I demand to see the pharaohs. I have words. What the hell? What the hell? Hell no! Hell no! I have words! Chain throw. Oh, what now, huh? What now? I will put you to sleep. Go to sleep! Go to sleep! Dream of me when you go to sleep! Okay. Woo. Let's go. He is beating my booty. Oh, I was behind you the whole time! Oh my god, I got blood all over my mask. Alright guys, I'm at a village of bandits. They have kidnapped a priest. I must save this priest. The priest is right over there, 55 meters away. I gotta kill a captain too? Oh, okay.
What?
No, you didn't see a damn thing. You didn't see nothing. Assassinate. You're dead to me. You shouldn't have come over here. All right, let's get our bird over and see if we can see anything. Looks like we got some lions over here. So one, two guards. Oh, we got a third guard right here, Five guards. Hopefully we can take them all out without anybody suspecting a damn thing. I got a plan though. Actually, I do got a plan. So we want to harass this guy, and I'm gonna climb up here. Hopefully no one sees me. Be sneaky, Lirius. The sneakiest of Liriuses. Oh. I'm gonna make sure we don't have a flaming arrow, because that would suck if we do. We want to release the lions! Yes, it works! Oh, look at him! Oh, there's another one, there's another one. Okay, yes. Come on. Assassination!
I have nothing you want, thieves.
Uh-oh. Assassination! Alright, come on. Come on. No. Woo! Alright, I've been seen! Have some Cupid's arrows! It's filled with love! Cupid's arrows! It's filled with so much love!
You need my protection!
Oh god. Okay. You need to calm your rolls! You need to calm yourself when you run up on Delirious!
Release me from this prison.
There we go. Shoot your ankles. I shoot those ankles out. Yeah, I feel those ankles with love. I feel those ankles with love. Okay. This is not good. I can't believe it. No! Nobody hits me with that much force! Oh, and here is the village priest. Let's free him. Oh, we did it. We did good things today, guys. Good things. Oh, my God. Look at these statues.
Need my protection.
Look at these damn statues. All right.
It is not just me you save, Sin.
Yes?
Who are you that does Akhenaten's bidding?
My name is Astro Delirious. You remember that? You remember. Now go free. You're safe. What the hell? What's trying to kill me? Hello? Oh, what are you doing? Hey! You need to get the hell out of my damn friends. Oh, you want some too? You damn bandit scum. Oh, you want... You want fire? He burned to death. Woo! Oh! You guys don't know who you're dealing with. No one knows who they're dealing with. I am sure to live. Who? What is that? It's like I've killed everything, right? Woo! Oh god, the snakes! It's them snakes! Snakes on the damn plane! Whew. All right, okay. We have dealt with them. We've dealt with the damn snakes. Ah, a couple of cobras, you know, that's a... lady, watch out, there's cobras in here! You need to be careful. What the hell is a damn problem? Oh, he got destroyed! He got fucking destroyed! Oh man! Oh, you damn... It's the vultures. So I gotta catch these on fire. Okay. That's what I'm doing.
If nothing else, the decaying animals will no longer tempt the land.
A pharaoh's shadow has risen, and it's risen right here. Oh, let's go, pharaoh. Oh, my God. This is a different one. Get the head off of here, pharaoh. Okay. Woo! Oh, it's bigger. This is a damn giant. Giant pharaoh. Giant pharaohs. Let's go. Oh, God, he hit me. Okay, let me show you how it's done in the... He is... All right, I'm going to have to shoot him. Okay. Let's switch to my faster arrows. So I can... fill him with love. And now we want to go in. Oh, you returned to the lab. That's right. You got scared, didn't you? You didn't got scared. You leave my damn bird alone. What the hell? He's gonna shoot me. Oh. Now you're in the afterlife too. You know what? What have you done? What have you done with your life? Okay, where the hell am I going? There's so many damn vultures in the sky. Damn vulture scums. What the hell you done? I mean, I guess I was trying to kill you. I'm sorry. I apologize. All right, guys. I'm at the tomb of the Queen Nefertiti. This doesn't sound good at all. All right, we're going in. We're going to see what the hell's going to happen. Hello? Fight your way through the Antuat? Oh, no. All right.
Do you cry out our names in vain?
Scorn, scorn! You refuse to bend your heads.
Do you honor the sacred rites?
What the hell?
Scream, murder in the temples.
Listen! Where's the queen? I need to put her to rest! I need- oh god, it's cat people! It's them cat people! Ugh! Oh, the damn dogs at me! Die! Woo! Oh, ho, 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 do a spear in you! Uh-oh. Get shy in your face! Do you like fire? Do you like fire with that? Burn! Oh, where's the queen? Where's the devil? She's up this way, isn't she? Nefertiti, show yourself! Show yourself right now. Oh, this place is all broken up. It's pretty crazy. My mind is melting, guys. Is this a ship? Hello? What the hell is going on? I think we're like in the... What the hell?
What is this? Can this be?
Is this heaven?
Aru.
Oh my goodness.
If I return the relic to the temple, Nefertiti's spirit may rest again.
Wow. This is beyond beautiful. Wow. Look at that. Can I shoot it down? Doesn't look like it. Where the heck? Guys, we're not in Kansas anymore. Look, we got some moo cows. Some giant moo cows. Hello, moo cows. Love your horns. Queen Nefertiti lives here. This is a hell of a place. New location discovered. Palace of the Lady of Grace. Lady of Grace! Oh my god! Oh no, 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 no. Hell no! Hell no, giant scorpion! Ugh. The rock is not killing me! Oh my god, I'll take him out! Look at that! Easy! Easy! Oh, giant scorpions, this place is not safe. Oh my god! So beautiful! This is the Pharaoh Queen's throne. Oh my goodness. I can't even go up here, it won't let me! I'm not allowed! I am not allowed to enter the throne. Oh no, I'm not worthy. Oh, hello? Where's the queen? Tabby, oh my god. Oh, look, it was a mistake. Case of mistaken identity. Get the hell out of me. Where's your queen? Where's your damn queen at? I have words, I'm speaking the words of truth. Oh, what is this? A carbon crystal. Oh, I found some sneaky stuff. I found a damn secret. A damn secret. Come on, guys. Guys, listen. Listen. Oh, he's stronger. He's a lot stronger. Let me take a picture right of your face. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful doggy. Now, die. Oh, there's a golden one. I'm sorry. Listen. I just need to talk to the queen. I promise I'm worthy. I promise. Oh, my God. Woo. Oh. Will you leave me alone, sir? Come on. Oh, you want some, too? You want some, too? Listen, I'm gonna take out all the damn dogs. I'm gonna take them all out. Oh. Who let the dogs out anyways?
Be my mouth?
Whoa!
Sent by the jackal himself.
Oh my goodness! I got a special mount in this area. Whoa. Wow! What the hell is going on over here? Oh my goodness! Check out that eclipse, guys. It's beautiful. Wow! Oh, look at the boat! What is this? I am back, Queen. I have did everything you have asked me to. Oh, now I'm allowed. Hello, Queen Nitavi. Hello, Queen. Are you here? Oh my goodness! This throne is beautiful. So we have the relic. We just need to place the relic right where it belongs. There we go. And hopefully, the Queen is happy with us, and she will stop cursing the real world. Oh my goodness, she's beautiful. Oh, wait a minute. So she's one of the pharaohs that she's one of the pharaohs that I beat in the beginning when I first arrived in this area. Oh gosh, is she mad? Are you mad? I will beat your ass again. Are we about to fight? Oh.
Enough. This ends here.
Uh-oh. All right. Okay. All right. Nerfitty! Calm down. Calm your damn rose. Calm your damn self. Blow like a butterfly. Sting like a bee. Oh. Woo! Woo! You get off me. Oh, she hurts. She hurts a lot. Oh, burn. Burn. Oh, run. Oh, we gotta get fast ones. No. Back up. I fill you with love, Nerfitty. I fill you with love, and then I will go after you. Cause I don't give a damn. Don't give a damn. Oh. Okay. Woo! Woo! I know how to do. Okay. No. Woo! You need to back your rolls up, girl. You need to back your legs. I know you're a damn queen, but I will take you down. Don't you ever come across a Delirious? Don't you ever? Oh, she's mad. She didn't win Super Saiyan. No. Woo! Woo! Hit you in the face with love! My damn. With love! Oh! And attack! Woo! Alright. Let's change my sword up a little bit. No! Woo! Oh! What now? Huh? What now? Hey, let's hit her with some fire. Fire arrow! She ducked it! Fire arrow! Got you that time. Woo! We gotta catch her on fire. Now hit her a couple. We got her halfway. I'm using the light arrows so I can get this up. And attack like I never attacked before. Okay. All right. Let's get our fire bombs. Throw fire bombs at her. I choose you, Nerfitty. I choose you. Bird. That's not working. She's not. Oh, we got her less than halfway. What the hell? Calm your damn roll. I'm helping. Now follow up with some attacks. Here we go. Oh, dodge. Oh my God! She jumped on my head. She took over half my damn health. Come on. She's dodging. Look at her dodge. She's dodging all my attacks. All right, dodge this. Did you dodge that one? I don't think so. Uh-oh. She's going Super Saiyan again. Hit her in the dead face. You don't like those. No. Whew. She doesn't like the face shots, guys. She doesn't like them at all. Do you like this move? Oh, she dodged me! What the hell? No! You did not just stab me to death! Don't you dare jump on me! Don't you dare! No one jumps on the layers! Nobody! Ah! I'm gonna die if I keep doing that. This is a battle. The layers versus God. God versus Delirious. Whoa, now, huh? Yeah, I see you dodging. I see you dodging, but dodge this one. It's time for you to go back to your resting place. It's time for you to go down. I did it. I am a champion. Yes. Woo. We took down the first pharaoh. Ooh. Now, I think each pharaoh has their own different world. Nefertiti will forever lie in beauty. And she will know not to ever cross anybody named Delirious. Oh, I got... Oh, my goodness. Hold on. We gotta check out these new swords right here. We're gonna click on this one. Where is it? It's not down here. I think it was... Was it this one? No, it's level 46. Right here. This is it. Venomous Grace. We got some beast ass damn weapons. Look. Oh, no way. It's her. It's her damn blades that she was just using. Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you, Queen Pharaoh. All right, guys. I'm going to end it right here. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you... Anubis Shadow's unleashed. An Anubis Shadow has been unleashed into the world. Beware of him as he is deadly enemy and attack bike on sight. Where the hell is he? I must meet this man. Hello, Mr. Anubis. Oh, we're going to crouch. We're going to crouch. Check him out. Yo, he's just chilling. Wow. I like that. Oh, no. Look, he's just checking out his own statue. He's not bothering anybody. He's not bothering nobody. What? Faintless one. Stealth attack! Stealth attack! Attack! I am not going. I'm so dead! I'm so fucking dead! No! No! Oh! 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 No, 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 no. Held on. Held on. Calm yourself. Feel yourself with love. Oh! Oh! This is a boss within boss. No! No, I'm sorry! I'm sorry, I'm not. Listen. Oh, oh. You need to slow your damn rolls. You need to slow your damn rolls. Oh! No! This will not be the end of Delirious! This is the end! This is the end! No! Oh God, I deserve that. I deserve that. Wow, he is powerful. Alright guys, this is the end of the video. Drop a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think about the video. Check out these. Hey! Come back, I'm friendly. But yes. Oh, again, this is a sponsored video, so be sure to check out the link I'm going to leave in the top of the description if you enjoyed this DLC and want to play it for yourself. I'm pretty sure the further I go, it's going to be more awesome because pretty soon I'm going to be able to take down this Anubis. Oh, who knows? Who knows what other pharaohs? I'm pretty sure he's one of the pharaohs too, so it's going to be crazy. It's going to be crazy fighting them all. I'll catch you all later. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never going to take this away from me. I'm in the Delirious Army. Delirious Army. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never going to take this away from me.